This is the story of Mel Gibson, a hopelessly depressed individual. The successful and charming movie star he used to be has gone missing, and no matter what he's tried, Mel can't seem to bring him back.
What's that?
It's a brain. Mom says yours got broken.
He believes the Jews started all the wars in the world. It seems that Mel has lost his mind.
We gotta let you sleep. That's my fucking mistake. I should have woke you up. Fucking blow me, bitch. Fuck you. How dare you act like such a bitch when I'm being so fucking nice.
The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet designed to help create a psychological distance between himself
just
and the negative aspects of his personality.
Look stupid. See if I give a fuck. Tight outfits and tight pants and stuff. You see your pussy from behind. You wanted the number of my therapist?
This is a joke, right?
You're a pain in the ass!
I'm not talking to you, nutjob. I'm talking to Mom.
My ass! Pack of niggers. How dare you? I deserve to be blown! How fucking dare you! I don't love you, dishonest cunt!
Beaver?
Fucking dysfunctional cunt!
Mr. Beaver Woodchopper kids selling out in droves.
I've been very patient, but I want you.
Put you in a fucking
close gun.
This man is a dead end. He's gone.
I fought for you, and I will continue to fight for you because I love you.
When I was a little kid, all I ever wanted was to be like you. Then I got older, I just wanted to be anybody else.
Fuck you! Bend over backwards with my balls in a knot.
Money from the wet bag.
I'll burn the goddamn...